get us started and get us going.
A little bit tense, Tomokazu. Oh, wow. Flowing brilliant. Had injury at the Asian Games in the quarter final. They both got extremely difficult. Coming in with his pendulum.
This cauldron of noise, where 99.9%.
He is the one who has studied the most. He can do that to you. Speed and taking the ball early in front of the body.
Between them. Well, that'll be a massive finish. Leading by one game to love.
Love just.
I like that Hanamoto is just. Lin is so hard to get into rhythm against. Because there are a handful of top 20 players that have never even got close to him. Move with your chest.
Not so much the Haramoto's leading, but just the margin of it.
Placement on point. Big matches.
And now he's got where he wants him again.
Particular player.
Yeah.
Really grown, and it's hard to adjust, really. Getting a lot taller and bigger, you know.
Yeah. Fighting back brilliantly here after dropping the opening game.
Three point forms, but it's so hard to do it in a regular situation.
There we go then, third game.
Appreciate that. A fighting spirit.
One.
No fell in. Just delicately. Placing it tight. Beautiful, isn't it? No matter where you see it from.
Oh. Five.
Magnificent.
Five. Seven.
And preparing as best as you can. Nobody will be able to do anything about it against the edge.
Wound up for that. Well, he got game point, Harumoto.
Not easy to do.
Another game point. Oh, that's just. Yes, he can.
Ball, I feel. Oh, the re-pushing was so fast and surprising from Lin.
No. It hasn't quelled the fire.
Just getting a bit too loose here, Lin. So he can be quite rugged and jagged at times. Tomokazu.
And he's picked Lin. He's right back in the groove, though.
Oh, again, that push.
Seven, five.
Big point, this. Yeah, back to it.
Got it!
Can he prevail with them?
Got it!
Stretching him.
But the most important one is now bottom left of your screen.
Oh!
It's never getting there.
Nine.
For Harumoto, 9-0.
Oh! What a way to win it! That might be the shock of the...